Let's see another example. Here we are given three blocks A, B and C. A masses shown in figure are pulled by applying a force of 60 Newton on 6 kg block. We are required to find the tension in the strings X and the string Y during the motion of these blocks. Here, in solution, we carefully observe as the force is applied, the strings, if we consider these to be ideal, they are inextensible. The whole system will move together. We consider whole system is moving together with an acceleration A. That means we can say the force is dragging the total mass, that is 6 plus 4, 10 plus 5, 15 kilogram mass is being pulled by the force. So we can say the common acceleration of blocks, this common acceleration can be written as F by total mass. This will be equal to 60 divided by 15, that is 4 meters per second square. Now, if we just have a look on body A, so we can write free body diagram of block A. If we carefully have a look on it, we can simply state on A toward right, it is experiencing a force F. Toward left, it is experiencing a force tension in X. See here, tension is tension in X, and in this string, tension is tension in Y. Tx and Ty are the tensions which we are required to evaluate. So, in horizontal direction, it is experiencing F and Tx. In vertical direction, obviously, it will be experiencing 6G and a normal reaction, say N1 on it by the ground. It is moving toward right with an acceleration A. So, if we just write down the equation of motion for this block A, we can write F minus Tx is equals to 6 into A, that is 6 into 4. So, F minus Tx can be written as 24, and here the value of Tx can be written as F minus 24, and here F is equals to 60, so it is 60 minus 24 is equals to 36 Newton. This is the answer to a part of question, that is a tension in a string X. Now, the remaining thing, we are required to find the tension in a string Y. We can simply write down or draw the free body diagram of block C. If we just draw the free body diagram of block C, the only horizontal force acting on it is Ty. In vertical direction, it is experiencing the weight 4G and a normal reaction N2 in upward direction by the ground. It is also moving forward with an acceleration A. So, its equation of motion we can simply write as Ty is equals to Ma. Its mass is 4 kg and its acceleration is also 4. So, we can directly write it 16 Newton. That is another answer. So, we can see the tension in a string X and a string Y are 36 Newton and 16 Newton respectively.